So Michael finally arrived to Borås, and EFL Spori signed a contract with EFL Spori of the season 2025. How are your feelings at the moment?
I'm feeling great about it because it's been a long time since we tried to make this deal happen, and I'm happy this deal went through, and I'm happy to be here.
You arrived to Sweden and Borås yesterday, first minutes here in the dressing room at the stadium. Your first impressions of the club?
I think it's like a family club, I would say, because the welcome, it's amazing and everybody's so nice. So I haven't met the players yet, but then the coaching staff, the management, they're really nice. So yeah, I'm happy.
Tell us about your career.
So I started my career in Vision Football Club in Accra, and I got a chance to trials in Denmark, FC Midtjylland, and I signed in Midtjylland, went on the loan on Fredericia, but wasn't that okay. Then I moved to Norway, FK Jerv, for 3 months, I think, and then I went back to Norway for 1 year loan. And then I signed a permanent deal 2 years, and after like 5 months of my contract, I was brought to Sandnessulf. So last year I spent my time in Sandnessulf, and now I'm here in Norsborg.
And now Sweden, as you say, Allsvenskan, EFL Spori. Why EFL Spori?
For me, it's important to make the right step in my career because I don't want to take a wrong step, even though it might happen. But then I feel like this is the right move for me to make, so that's why I choose. The coach has been, I think he has had an eye on me for a longer time, and he has a plan for me, which means a lot to me as a player and then as a person. So with everything and then the conversation with my agent, I feel like I want this, I want to start here again.
We know you're an offensive midfielder, but for those who haven't seen you, can you describe you as a player?
Okay, I'm a type of player with good speed, good technique, and good understanding of the game. Exciting player to watch.
So, what are your thoughts about the coming season? Your expectations?
I'm here to write my name in the history book of this club, so I'm gonna give my best to the club and then to the city as well.
Again, welcome to EFL Spori, Michael.
Thank you. We'll